Hello everyone, this is Trevor Gould of MyGlendale City News, bringing you the Jewel City's latest news, events, and information. Stay connected by visiting MyGlendaleCityNews.com for regular updates. How many of you are aware of the CSMFO? That's what I thought. While they may not be a household name, the California Society of Municipal Finance Officers is the premier statewide organization for government finance professionals. They just awarded us the Excellence in Budgeting Award for the 2016-2017 fiscal year. Now, we first submitted our annual budget to them for award consideration in 2010. That means, hold on. Thank you. That means we've won it for 6 years straight. We take tremendous pride in the preparation of our annual budget. Shout out to everyone in our finance department who made it possible, and thank you for your hard work. Let's face it, we're all getting older, including the city's infrastructure. Our very own Grayson Power Plant has been serving our community since 1941. It's 76 years old, folks. The decades have taken their toll on the facility from a reliability and efficiency standpoint. If there was only something we could do. That's right. Thanks, He-Man. We do have the power. The power to potentially upgrade and repower Grayson. Our city needs it. Grayson has served us well, and now it's time to modernize it so we can meet all of our power needs. Learn more about the proposed repowering and project outline by visiting graysonrepowering.com. Lawn signs are everywhere and candidate forums are in full swing. That means only one thing. Election Day is less than a month away. On April 4th, residents will be taking to the polls to fill seats on the Glendale City Council, Glendale Unified School District Governing Board, and Glendale Community College Board of Trustees. So whether you're voting for Pedro or one of our many candidates, visit GlendaleVotes.com for all election-related info. Let's face it, awkward family photos are the best. They're hilarious, entertaining, and there's a pretty good chance you've been in one yourself. Now those pictures can go hand-in-hand with Glendale Water & Power's in-home display. It's a one-stop shop for real-time water and electric usage monitoring, conservation tips, and funny photos from your recent family gathering. You can also get a free smart thermostat that can be controlled from anywhere via the mobile app or online portal. Both the in-home display and thermostat are 100% free to current GWP customers. And don't worry, that includes installation. That's it for this week's episode, everyone. For more news, visit www.myglendalecitynews.com. As always, be sure to follow us on social media at MyGlendale. I'm Trevor Gould, and we'll see you next time.